Barcelona will be aiming to make amends for a loss to Atletico Madrid when they host Osasuna at their Camp Nou on match day 11. The Catalan giants have already dropped too many points in the 2020/21 season, meaning that this has to go down as a must-win situation for them. Leo Messi and Frenkie de Jong were rested in the Champions League clash against Dynamo Kiev, meaning that the duo is likely to start against Osasuna. Brazil international Coutinho is pushing for a start as well. In their last meeting at Camp Nou, Osasuna defeated Barcelona, meaning that the hosts are hungry for revenge. Los Rojillos, on the other hand, impressed in La Liga last season, but they have not been as successful in the new campaign. The Basques sit in the bottom half of the table, and given the importance of Sunday's clash for Barca, anything but a routine home win would be a major surprise.